It is, I think, unprecedented for this House to find government ministers in contempt. The motion makes clear the government must now publish the Attorney General's final legal advice in full. I hope the government will now confirm and comply with that order.